Welcome back to Assassin's Creed Rogue. So, that's where we left off. We're still, trying to 100% these areas. It's taking some time, but slowly getting there.
The ice isn't stopping us.
Probably could have went through there, but whatever.
A four, Captain!
Here, and then we can get to this location. Could I actually fast travel? I don't know what I'm thinking about here. Place out. Renovate this building if we have the materials. Let's see, can we craft some things here? Smoke bomb pelt. Pouch. What upgrade can we do here? I think that's the blueprint we got, actually. We can do that. I'm gonna wait. Because this is going to cost what I believe. Yeah. Right. Over here, what is this? Ammo. And we need Arctic Wolf, actually. So this is kind of good. Is it two? There's two there. Should I just farm them right now? I think I am going to do that. How am I going to do that, though, actually? I would like to fast travel here. I think I'm gonna have to fast travel and then fast travel back. So we need five more. Hopefully they'll be respawned. Fast travel there, but it's not. Gonna have to do this two more times. We'll be good. Time after this, and we'll have all the Arctic wolf pelt we need. Should I? Yeah, I'm gonna do it one more time, just so it's done with. I was thinking of just buying the last pelt. I wonder what pelt sells for the most. Because I could just farm pelts if I need money. We have one extra. Let's get through here. Don't really need ammo, but we'll open it anyways. There's gotta be something down here, right? Why is it not grabbing us? Oh, I think that's the exit there. So I don't think we can go that way. We have to go this way and around. We were here for something, were we not? I remember being here. This looks familiar. We were here before. Okay, let me out of here. Oh, I missed. There we go. I'll have to kind of go up higher, but won't let me. It's like a tutorial area or something. Like, what's going on here? Let's see when we go around. More money. See anything. this water here. So this one needs to be like that, maybe. Another one up. That one does though. There we go. This. Let's see, there's a chest over here. We'll grab this. Blueprints down here. Okay, I can get back up here. That's what I was kind of worried about. We need the shrapnel. It's kind of why we needed the grenade launcher before we did all this stuff. Because if we came across something like this, we wouldn't be able to get in. We'd have to come back later. In fact, I believe we did come across one of them already. We had to leave it. There's a chest over there too, actually, we gotta get. Why is he? Here we go. Oh, I see where we gotta go. I think we gotta jump up here. Yeah, it's definitely from right here. I honestly thought I was gonna miss it there again. Where is this chest at? Is it through here? Alright, this area is completed. Should we do next? This is a hard area. This is a medium. I'm kind of worried about taking this fort here. What is it? Oh, I gotta wait. This dumb thing to go away. I'm worried that my farm up here will break if I take this fort. That's the only thing I'm worried about.
Anchor away!
Use your knees, lad. Complete this area before we take that fort, I guess. Where is that? Oh, it's up there. I might actually hold off taking that fort. For now, anyways. We can still complete, like, everything without it anyways. I gotta get this fragment over here. It's in a weird spot. There we go. How do we get in here? What I'm wondering. We can't get in there. Get in over here? We can get in over here. Where's this chest at? There it is there. I can't get that, I don't think. I gotta get up this way. I wonder if we can jump back. Those are in the way here. Okay, these fellas. Yeah, we'll get this little ribbon thing, whatever it is. What's a letter? Looks like a ribbon on the mini-map. Prosperity thing over here. Get up this tree. No. I'm gonna go around. I don't fully understand what exactly that prosperity thing does. Prosperity reward. I missed it. I'll have to look back at the recording. See what that said. There's a chest up here. Where is this chest, actually? It looks like it's up there. Can I get up there, though? That's the question. Oh, we gotta go this way. Seeing there's a deer here, but I don't know what, like, where would it be at? Like, there's so many people around here. There's just not enough room. Fella. Treasure map.
That'll do. And how?
This chest. Up here? There it is. Alright. I'm gonna wait for this thing to go away. I wonder if I can fast travel now. Let's go up here, actually.
Anchor away!
Says, I think there's a thing above this. Yeah, there it is there. It's just a Oh, I gotta get this guy on the roof. Go up this way. Or not. Go this way then. Get me out of here. Perfect. Got some materials for that. Oh, we gotta... now. That's the target there, right?
Someone, yeah. I'm afraid to live dangerously.
There's two of them here. What's happening right there? Building, please. Where is this fragment at? There it is. Is this chest seriously on the roof here? It is. Great. Didn't want to trigger that. I feel like they made it go slower. Is it a prosperity thing? Let's get rid of these thugs.
Hey.
Let's get out of here. Let's see. I think we should grab this viewpoint.
It seems to me there's more clashes between England and France everywhere in the
world. What's this chest? Oh, this chest is down below. Round and around we go. All right, let's get up here, grab the sea point. I wonder if there's something on top of this. Oh, we can't see the top. No, there isn't. Did we miss anything? No, we did. We collected everything without, there's one renovation here. Where's that at? Where is that? I don't see a renovation at all. Is it one of the stores? I don't understand. It's not here. Sign it.
Keep your eyes peeled.
I'm so confused. Where's the I have no idea. We'll just continue on, I guess.
Loose main sails!
Loose the mains! Half sails!
That looks like it's a... Over there? I don't... I don't know.
Spatter wakes to the wind.
I would say the danger has passed.
The ship is kind of close. I'm not liking that. Alright, there's a dock spot, that's good.
Cliff ahead, trim the yards off the wind!
Drop anchor!
Is it gonna There we go. Alright, anyways, I'm gonna end this recording session here, so I will see you all next time. And, bye.